One of the cool things about coyotes is they eat about 1,800 mice a year. On top of that, coyotes will eat various different types of dead animals that they'll come across. So they provide the cleaning service as they remove these dead animals from the city.
Coyotes are the animals that we get the most calls about within the city of Edmonton. They do come into residential areas, so don't be concerned when you do see them. It was really interesting. We were doing canvassing door-to-door, just talking about coyotes and educating and letting them know what to do if you see a coyote. So a little kid had answered the door and he was wearing this little bear costume. I had asked him, like, what do you do if you see a coyote? And he expanded it and he was like, well, you act big, and then he started screaming, and he's like, and then you don't run away, and he's like, you just stare at the coyote and show them who's boss. He definitely would have scared off a coyote.
As a park ranger in the city of Edmonton, we've fielded a lot of calls regarding Canada geese. Canada geese can nest in all sorts of different areas, on top of buildings, in people's backyards, in flower pots.
They're protected under the Migratory Birds Convention Act and regulations, and also under the Wildlife Act. So make sure that you're not touching a nest, you're not moving the eggs, let them have their own space.
When you're encountering wildlife, a lot of times it can be tempting to provide some food sources for them, but a lot of times that can actually be detrimental to wildlife and affect how they are developing or how they're growing.
We definitely need to keep wildlife wild and just enjoy it from a distance.
Edmontonians can do their part to help keep wildlife wild.